Hello, this is your friend Coding with Cat. Today we are going to make an example of an animation icon with Lottie. If your app needs icon animations, you can do it with Lottie very easily. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let's begin. Let's download two animation icon files.Copy them into this folder. Let's create UI.You should implement Lottie. We are going to make two examples. The camera animation icon will play animation once when you click it. The menu animation icon will play different animations when the menu is opened or not. We need to set the animation file before play it. You can set an animation listener if you need it. Let's test. What will happen when we just play menu icon animation? It's not what we want. When the menu opened, the icon should be an X. So we need a value to keep the menu opening state and the total frames of the icon animation. Good. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.